bringing their six-game win streak to an end. And on top of that, Texas was hit with a $250,000 fine after fans littered the field.